can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. 9 months of non-stop action that is out of sight. Tel Aviv going out each and every night. And when the weekend comes, yeah, still the morning light.
What a fun place, a party town. It's kind of New York City, but the people are Jewish and they're getting down. And right before the Shabbat comes in, we go to shop and then the shuk is rocking it. And I love it, wait, where you going?
To buy some food.
Yeah, me too. And then I hurry right back. I can go to shul. It's all so cool, and when it's going good, it's going great. I love this place, where every other day is a holiday.
Like Hanukkah or Purim, I just gotta say, so many new friends. Can't remember all their names. I love them so much. To say goodbye is really such a shame. I guess I'm so glad that I came.
Just gonna stand there and listen to you.
Help somebody so much, you can't stop smiling when you're with them. 9 months of social action, they don't even know what hit them. Got that volunteer feeling, yeah, them chills, you still get them. Feels good at a soup kitchen looking at them. At kindergarten with them, always do something to help them. Now you're standing in a class teaching English with your words when you speak them. You love these Israeli kids, talk, lead with them, plan a lesson for them. So proud in the moment when you're in them. It's the joy that takes you over, it controls you so. So they say you help Israelis up today. It's the work of refugees that came here from Sudan. Yesterday was awesome, so we'll be today. Working on Masada in the army, you can do it all. Each mother's something new, you don't get another chance. You won't be 18 again, but you did it right. Now you get to go to college, it's still there. Guess that's why they call it on your arm.
Just gonna stand there and listen to you.
That I really mean, please don't fall back into the same patterns, same routine.
Cause you're worried about your next year back in the USA, but when it comes to school, it'll be there.
A year away, go back and go to school. Isn't that or this? Maybe you can do them both, Israel and the colleges.
Maybe that's what happens when a fun lover joins his best brothers in Israel. You just gotta come.
So tell your mother,
come on over, get your bags on the airplane.
Don't you hear sincerity in my voice? I'll explain, I told you this is not a dream. Take a year and be seen.
Oh, you're looking not having fun when you were just 18.
Next time, there won't be a next time.
Don't miss out or else you'll regret it all yourself.
Jerusalem's no, you won't be alone, Israel is your home.
You do it all in your Judaea year, of course nothing else is like this.
Best year of your life.
Just gonna stand there and listen to you. We're so glad we came to live in Israel. Don't even know how to describe this time in Israel. Has been the best year of my life, best year of my life, best year of my life.